Harrisburg are finding a mixed bag as they travel around the capital city, with some streets clear, others still snow covered. News 8 Harrisburg reporter Jim Sinkovitz is live at Market and 19th Streets in Allison Hill with an update.
Susan, snow removal here in the capital city has been a 24-hour day job, as you know, since the snow started on Friday. You can look here at Market Street, which is a snow emergency road, the main street going in and out of Harrisburg. It is clear, except for the sides part where people are digging themselves. This is a snow emergency route. These cars were supposed to have moved out here on Friday night, but you can see one sitting alongside here, still has 18 inches of snow on it, and is covered by snowplow snow right now. This is 19th Street. This street is also clear, as you see, going up the hill, but then you come back on this side and you got about maybe 2 to 3 inches of ice pack, hard packed snow here. And this is what people are complaining about right now. If you go down toward Harrisburg, downtown, the major streets there have all been plowed. The sidewalks, for the most part, are clear. Even a number of side roads that normally don't get much attention, they've been plowed and cleaned. Sidewalks there are all, for the most part, open. Depending, I guess, there's some areas where people just haven't gotten out right now. There are some meter parking that has been taken away by the snow along 2nd Street, and traffic, as you know, moving in this morning, was pretty backed up, pretty difficult. The biggest problem right now is the amount of snow that's fallen in this city and other cities across the Susquehanna Valley, trying to get rid of this stuff before the next storm, and it's just going to be a very difficult week for the city of Harrisburg and others here in the Susquehanna Valley as they continue to try to remove this major snowstorm. Reporting live in Harrisburg, Jim Sinkovitz. Susan, back to you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Jim.